softball. I got to see Gary as a scientist in the lab. This is a photo of Richard Carlson, who's our head of research, and myself and Gary, when we were actually formulating the loyalty plans. And we were in there working again. Jared put his head in. His head always comes along with his iPhone. And he took a picture. So there we are working in the lab. And I really, really miss that. But it's something that I'll cherish forever. And what I want to announce
lean towards
is
me.
The way that I thought of to sort of help the scientist part of Gary journey on. We wanted to do something to sort of memorialize the science and the great scientific research that Gary did. So what I'm announcing today is that we are going to change the name of the R&D team at the Educator. And from now on, it will be called the D. Gary M. Research Institute. But it's a lot more than a symbol, obviously. But this symbol is kind of a reminder to everyone in R&D. And I might add that we've got dozens of scientists in R&D who worked side by side with Gary. So they really know how Gary used to work, and how he thought, and what he liked to do in the lab. This is a reminder to those people to carry on Gary's traditions. Make sure that we work with his way of working. Keep his commitment to quality. His inherent curiosity. This seal will also be seen on all new products after convention. And that seal on those products will serve as an assurance to all of you that we are carrying on in Gary's tradition of formulation and research. So just to be clear, you will not see it on the products launching here at convention, but you'll see it on the next products coming after convention. And I promise you, there are a lot of them. You're welcome. It's a lot of fun.